Did you say anything?
Did y'all watch any of the game last night then?
No, not really. The coach just told us the results, and we didn't really get the chance to watch it. We were really paying attention to nothing. We just wanted to know who was going to play.
What were your thoughts on Buffalo?
Yeah, they're a really good team. They got a lot of quick guards. They do a really good job getting to the basket. They're one of the fastest teams in the country as far as possessions. So, I mean, we like to run too, so we just got to be able to get some stops on defense. Like
what about their three-point shooting? Were you aware of the fact they shoot the ball as well?
Yeah, they're really good guards. I mean, like, they can get to the basket, they can shoot the threes, they like they got really good handles. So, I mean, we just got to be able to stay in front of them, play good defense, and contest them at the basket because we're pretty long. So, I mean, maybe our link can affect them when they're shooting shots and getting to the basket.
Are you guys pretty confident after playing Davidson last time that you can slow them down a little bit?
Yeah, we got some good confidence. I mean, they're totally different kids from Davidson. Davidson ran like 30 seconds off the clock, and then you got Buffalo who's trying to shoot the first 10 seconds. So, you know, totally different teams, but we should be really fine containing their guards.
Kevin, is this a situation where you guys want to try to exploit them inside, or do you guys need to be able to make shots from the outside?
Yeah, we got to be able to knock down some shots. They like to play fast, we like to play fast, so it's going to be a transition game, but it's going to come down to defense and stops and rebounding, so they play really hard, so we just got to be able to fight and play hard with them and get some stops, like I said, and be able to execute the offense.
Are you guys okay getting into a track meet with these guys?
Oh, yeah, we got some of the best athletes in the country, just as they do, so. Yeah, like I said, it's going to be a really fast-paced game. I mean, we got a lot of guys that can really run up and down and score in transition. So it's going to be a really fun game.